Oh, let's see what
There
we
we
can
go.
craft. We've got 92. Should we get another pistol? Adds a scope to the weapon. Honestly, this might be what we need. What did I say I wanted to do, though? I'm not gonna use the bow. Honestly, we just might need... Maybe his arms are sore.
There we go.
You know... Oh, wrong thing. I think we're safe for the maximum health.
Oh shit, get down, get down. Busy couple of days, huh? Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Shoes.
Who keeps food in their pockets? If you're looking for food, shoot someone with the lunchbox. Do you guys just carry food in your pockets? Like, maybe I'll have like a pack of fruit snacks, but what good is that gonna do for you? Closer we to the bridge. Fully dressed hot dogs in your pocket. Oh, right. You gotta keep them wrapped in foil so they stay warm. There's a vending machine right here that they broke. You're right, I forgot about the hot dogs. One of these times, I'm just gonna have in my back, I mean, in my, like, little backpack that I take around. Actually, it's right here. I usually always have, like, snacks and stuff. I have to refill them, because I just ate, like, my granola bar and some Cheez-Its from there. But, shoot someone with a bag. I thought I could do like a little sneaky sneak. Oh god, I died. I'm not even that low on ammo.
Been an army in that truck. Oh shit. You're fucked
Joel,
now.
Guys, you're right.
Nice. Let's go, Ellie. What have we got here? What have we got here? A brick? Can I craft a... Oh, we can. Well, I don't think we necessarily need one of those. Okay, let's do this. Okay. I don't think we need to heal just yet. Because we'll take that little bit of health. Can we see the bridge yet? I thought that was a bridge, but it wasn't. What's the new movie that's out? Dawn of the Wolf. Part 2! Oh, I wonder how part 1 was. Somebody had a flying with a bullet. Yeah, you know? Maybe. We're just like chilling there, and then Ayana's like, enjoying a hot dog. Oh shit, there's a... I did see that, that trap. No foil or nothing. Oh, we're at the bookstore. There's no point to kill him right now, right? Pocket hot dogs. I almost had a hot pocket for lunch today. I know that's not a hot dog, but...
Hey, you heard they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then?
He's got a rifle.
The guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn mess.
You see that? Over there!
Oh shit, they found us. Who's shooting at us? Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. I can see that. Damn it. Okay. We go. Okay. Maybe we should craft another one, because I know we can. Oh, fuck. I lied. We cannot. Oh, wait. I think we can after we grab these things. Yes. So we'll have two. Yeah, it's cool. We got this. Well, I lost my weapon. We're full on bricks.
Hey.
Another one, no problem. Hopefully your things go well. I appreciate the lurking for sure. Jesus. Is Ellie shooting her gun? Oh fuck, someone's in here. Fire! I died from the fire. Okay. I'm very bad at reloading weapons. Not gonna lie.
Two.
I'm just gonna walk to my death. Fuck that. We restart. I was like, we restart. We restart. I forgot about that. The damn wire. I forgot. Okay. And then I think what we're gonna do- Oh, stop. So we're gonna save so we don't have to craft that thing again. Keep crouching, keep crouching.
Hey, did they finally cut the guy and his girl?
Who's left them? The guy and the girl, right?
Them and whoever was in that pickup truck. Goddamn bastard.
Oh shit, who's over here? Did anyone see us get that kill? Yep.
Fuck that guy.
Oh, we're gonna be on fire. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh! Did he shoot his own man? Okay. Well, that save did not work because we still have to craft this, but that's fine. That is fine. Oh my god. Ellie, cover me. Thank you. Oh my god, we got burned so bad! Oh my god, our- oh jeez. Okay. Okay, we also need to reload our guns because I'm terrible at that. Stop it. Okay. We can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Stop it. We need 30 more to get to the maximum health. Okay. What if we go... this way? Because maybe the fact that we're not beating these people. Because people are coming from this one. Oh, fuck. Did I run into a wire again? I hate it here. I got this, we're gonna try. Who Who's the guy who's on the phone? There he is. Am I gonna burn? Ellie, get away from the fire! Did she kill him? She gave us a medicine pack. I don't think any of these guys had ammo for us to take. We did have a lot of alcohol for us. Cocktails. Okay, so I think we got this side done. Stairs. There's no one behind us. God damn, Ellie, you scared me. Okay. There's only three guys. Did I get any of them? I think I just got over there. Right out. Okay, we can't reach him yet. Pretty sure now we're down to two, right? Oh fuck, no, there's three of them. Damn it, I didn't even throw those far enough. Ellie- oh, I thought Ellie shot one. Endurance and luck.
Oh, and common thing.
We beat them all. Nice. Now I need ammo. Now I need ammo. Please tell me y'all had some ammo. Please tell me I can. Please. Oh, fuck. Okay, you have some. That's a brick. We are fucked. What's the ammo? We're fucked with the ammo. We got it. See? Look. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Collect these gears. Oh, I did not mean to punch nothing. There we go. Truck now. We finished covering the city. We're in the stockade. Most of the big machines got fucked or anything. The exception is the Humvee. Including. Oh. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Wrong thing. Oh no, that's the right thing. Okay, I'm hoping there's some. Yes. I love when we can do this. There we go. Clean everything out. Clean everything out. Oh, shit. There's some ammo that we don't need. The ammo that we don't need. What are those things that were floating? Stop it. Stop, stop. We're full on explosives and sugar. That's fair, that's fair. Okay. Oh, I don't mind if I do take a little bit of health. Okay.
Hey, get me up there.
Fair enough. Call the shots, call the shots. We got you, we got you.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, enjoy that, enjoy that. All right, up the ladder we go. Hopefully all is. Excuse me. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the ladder. That's my bad. Oh. How do I go up a ladder? There we go. There we go. Oh, okay.
Almost there.
That honestly doesn't look any closer, but I'm gonna trust you. Ladders, exactly. How do they work? How does one use a ladder?
Hey, there's another one.
Poster for Dawn of the Wolf? Because that's the newest movie. That's what happens when you have a movie come out. I'm trying to dig through the trash real quick. craft some things. Craft some health packs.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted, it's a dumb team movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Are we sure we don't know? Are we sure? Did we watch it with Tess? Oh wait, can we make another one of these? No. Well, we can't go up that way. Maybe we gotta go up on this building. Just kidding, that is a jump I cannot make. I lied in that. Maybe I have to go open the, I don't know, does that look open? Come down in the truck. Honestly, maybe we just have to go this way. Maybe,
let's go through the alley.
Yeah. Maybe we just... Twenty-five cans of bacon. Who needs that much bacon? It's a lot. Bacon comes in cans? Been taken care of. That was not the guy talking about bacon.
It's behind you.
Who is? Oh, shit. Oh, God, they're in here. Okay, yeah, oh shit. Who's here? Luca, how goes it? How goes it? It's been a while, it's been a while. I have not played this game before. This is our first time playing through it. You had bacon wrapped scallops? Ooh. I don't know what scallops are. Unless if they're potatoes. To take that thing out. Oh, scallops are type of fish. Oh, darkness. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, I've heard a lot of people really enjoy this game. So far it's been good. So far it's been good. There's shellfish. Okay. Great. How do we get this? I've been good. I'm glad you have too, Luca. I'm glad. I know Oshawa. Yes. Wait. Find a way around your truck, okay. It's a shell. Oh, it's shell is a scallop shell. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Very interesting. Luckily, we have a lot of places where we can stay, you know, safe in here. Oh shit. I'm running out of ammo. So the shotgun for close, okay. Well, I need more ammo. Okay, wait, what's in here? Oh, this is, okay, hold on. Where is the... Make sure we had. Oh, come on. I'm gonna assume this might be the right way to go. I did not just see you now. We literally got to a dead end. Ellie, where are you? Oh, you're right here. Okay, well, now I'm gonna assume this is not where we're supposed to be. Okay. There's nothing here. Oh, come on, there has to be some. I'm not gonna go on that. Is this the work schedule? Okay, we take that, we take that. We can keep going up the stairs. No, we cannot. So that was a lie. I feel like if we go out here, we're gonna go to die. No, no, it's right there. It left. Okay, number it. I'd be too scared to do this in real life, honestly. Nope, nope. Okay, into somebody's bedroom. We're so close. We're gonna keep going in the bathroom so we can keep getting pills. Do we fall from here? Okay.
Oh, shit.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Are you sure that they can't see us? Oh, another cutscene. Let's go. Oh! Another cutscene where we're gonna die.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Wait, can we team up with them?
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Okay, Joel. Calm down. Calm down, Joel. Calm down.
I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest. Ugh.
You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam.
Okay.
I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that.
Okay.
There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
Same with us.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other.
Could.
We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Yeah. Ooh.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
The kids are gonna be bonding.
Really?
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Well, I can't go down the stairs.
We're not related. We're more like...
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet.
Be quiet.
From the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
No.
Now, come on.
This kid just wants a normal childhood.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
To be fair, can't he just leave it at the place? If we're close, just carry it.
Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. Where are the others?
We wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Do I risk it and shoot him?
We'll check over there.
How many are there? Will he start shooting if I shoot? Oh shit, there he is. Did Ellie just stab this man? Did Ellie stab a man? Oh. Yep, there's the dead man.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Okay, where are we supposed to go now? I mean, yeah, she can definitely stab somebody, but she's getting... She's getting pretty fierce. Okay, where is the guy at? Why are the kids just following me? Where did... Oh, he's up here, that's why.
You see that? Cover me, I'm moving up.
Look out!
There we go. Look at us go.
Through this door. You sure it's safe?
Being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
He's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
Oh?
All right.
Oh, we got another love story coming in here.